Do you need a compact I/O tester to analyze your new hardware right from the start, directly on your workbench? Then stay tuned. Hello and welcome everybody. My name is Martin Dillenburger and I'm going to show you the highlights of our new I/O hardware, the VIO system. What was the idea behind the new VIO system? Our intention was to offer you a modular I/O tester small enough to fit on your workbench. An easy entry into our world of testing hardware at an affordable price, and a tool to support you right from the start, even if your system is still on evaluation board level. So let's start with one of the major benefits of the new system, its size. It's got the footprint of a normal office laptop and the height of about 2 pizza boxes. And what did we squeeze into this tiny box? A powerful uplink card to connect it to the host computer, a robust power supply, a low noise active cooling, and 12 slots for I/O cards, each one with a 3 gigabit link to the uplink card. But there's more that makes the VIO system your choice. The setup is easy due to functional descriptions stored on each card. You can quickly wire up your hardware due to tools-free front panel connectors, and the VIO system is fully integrated into the world of Canoe that you might already know. And guess what? That's still not all. Choose from a rapidly growing number of I/O cards. Still not found what you need? Get your tailor-made card from us. You can also use VX1161 cards for CAN and flex ray measurements. And if you need more I/Os, cascade up to 10 VIO systems for up to 120 I/O cards. And if your setup needs more complexity, combine your VIO system with a VT system. For the market start, we have available the table housing with the uplink card, the power supply and active cooling, an 8-channel voltage measurement card, a 4-channel current measurement card, a 4-channel stimulation card with voltage and current outputs, and a 28-channel digital I/O card for digital and PWM signals. And what will the future bring? A relay card with 10 I/Os starting mid-2023. An IoT card for smart devices supporting LAN, Wi-Fi, ZigBee, Bluetooth, and so on. And if small isn't small enough, we are also planning a 7-slot version of the table housing. New measurement cards are planned for temperature, revs, rotation, acceleration, pressure, and force. This was a brief overview of the new VIO system. Thank you for your attention. Goodbye and auf Wiedersehen. If you have questions, please get in touch. If you enjoyed this video, please leave us a like and subscribe to our YouTube channel.